Well, my plan was today just address the, first of all, just what's in the news, and that is the Black Lives Matter.
Oh, okay.
And we've just about touched on that. But the Black Lives Matter came out of what? It came out of black people being killed. So, I am required, according to what I've written, the compensatory code, to codify what this is all about and try to come up with what do you do.
Yes, sir.
See, everything is thought, speech, and action.
Yes, sir.
So we went from Black Lives Matter, and then in a little while, I mean, right behind that, people were saying what? Well, now, you're saying Black Lives Matter. Well, you're having some white officers who are just being gunned down just for trying to do their job, and sometimes they're not even talking to anybody. They're just sitting innocently and making out reports, and somebody walks up and kills them. Do their lives matter? So then people start saying, okay, we've got Black Lives Matter. What about white lives matter? Do they matter? Do the lives of white people matter? Do the lives of black people matter? Whose life matters? Is it that black people's lives matter, but white people's lives don't matter? Or do white people's lives matter and black people's lives don't matter? So now we got two things on the board. So they went from that to three things. Well, why not say all lives matter? So that appears to be just by where we are now. But we're saying back and forth, well, yeah, all lives do matter, but black lives matter on account of black lives haven't been emphasized as mattering. And that's why we keep saying black lives matter. And then the white people say, yeah, well, but you're leaving out white people. Our lives matter too. So they say, well, just why not say all lives matter? Yeah, but when we say all lives matter, we get right back to where we were in the beginning. And that is not paying any attention to black lives matter, because black lives seem to be not mattering as much as white lives. So I say, hey, you have to address the entire system of white supremacy, because now you're saying that this is a major problem.
Mm-hmm.
And since Black Lives Matter is a major problem that's got to be solved, and other people are saying white lives matter too, that's a problem that's got to be solved, by saying all lives matter. So if all lives matter, then you're talking about all of the people on the planet. Are you saying their lives matter? Yes, that's the answer to that question. So if all of these lives matter, of all of the people everywhere on the planet, when we expand it to that, because that's really where it's going, then what is the problem? The problem is we have a system of white supremacy.
That's right.
That says that non-white lives do not matter as much as white lives. So you've got to get rid of the system of white supremacy. And when you get rid of anything, the law of the vacuum, you might say, says you've got to replace it with something. So if you're going to replace the system of white supremacy, which is the dominant government on the entire planet, what do you replace it with? You replace it with a system of justice. Why? Because the system of white supremacy guarantees that there will be no justice, which means black lives automatically will not matter. That's what that means. As long as you got the system of white supremacy, black lives are not going to matter. So you have to replace the entire...